Guys, make sure to watch all the way to the end of the video to see what happened. Like, I just, I don't have words for what happened. Like, just see for yourself. Yo, what is up, everybody? It is Zeph, and today we're back here, gonna be playing some Roblox. And guys, today is gonna be pretty interesting, probably because today is June 28th, okay? Now, if you haven't seen my previous videos, basically for around 2 or 3 weeks or so, I've been getting threatened to get hacked on the 28th, and apparently the Roblox community as well. Now, a lot of you are tweeting me weird things that are happening, and some of you are like, nothing's happening. So we're gonna go and experience June 28th for itself and see what happens. I got a few plans of what we're gonna do and just to see what happens and everything. But if you haven't seen my previous videos, again, I've been getting threatened. The Roblox community has been threatened by the ghost and like other, we don't really know. Just the ghost, and there's something like higher up or something, and we don't really know what it is. Now, a lot of you guys were telling me, you know, Zeph, they're doing it for attention, it's all fake. But what keeps me sort of paranoid and skeptical of all of this is that last time, or like around the whole John Doe thing, you guys remember that from like March 21st, I think it was, somewhere around there, something actually happened, okay? I live streamed that day, and for those of you who saw the video slash live stream, that was a live stream, and things were happening to me on stream. I was getting disconnected and stuff. I was, my avatar was changing and stuff. It was really weird. A lot of stuff happened because a lot of people were saying it was fake, but for some reason, for me at least, something did actually happen that day. So the whole June 28th thing, I guess we just gotta wait and see what happens. We're gonna go play at Roblox, do a few things and stuff, and just see. By the way, guys, if you like the video when I say go, so I'm gonna go 3, 2, 1, go, and I'll go like the video, a sound will play, okay? It's like the greatest magic trick of all time. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. And also, if you haven't already subscribed, make sure to subscribe when I say go. So I'm gonna go 3, 2, 1, go, and ungo. Subscribe if you haven't, and a sound will also play. All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, so I decided to check out the ghost YouTube channel, and he uploaded a video called It Is Time June 28th, and I haven't seen it yet. We're gonna react to it live, but what is pretty crazy is that right here is 1.3k likes and also 211 comments. That is a lot of comments for that many views. So a lot of people are commenting about it. There's a lot of controversy revolving this. I don't know what it's about. We're gonna see. And guys, if you don't know the ghost, he's the one who's been threatening me, and apparently there's like higher ups or something that's also threatening the Roblox community and stuff. So I don't know. Let's just go check it out. So right here we got M Lander A. Oh, that's LZGC's Roblox profile. He's a YouTuber as well. And wait, did he hack him? Oh, it says hacked by Danielito, and then it has he's editing it. It's not inspect element, guys. He's actually editing it. You could see the top right. Actually, let me turn this off. You could see top right his profile's there. No, guys, this is weird. So he literally got into his account. LZGC is a YouTuber. He has over like 100k subs, and the ghost is in his profile. What the heck? And it says, oh, then he went to his group and he said June 28th. Get ready. Guys, this is not inspect element. We will go see it for ourselves. I know this is not because he's refreshing right now and he's in his profile right now. Okay, this is weird. Okay, is this like a warning? This has to be some sort of like warning or anything. It says June 28th, get ready. So I think this is a warning to us. Yo, okay, this is, oh, then it says Roblox is undergoing maintenance. You may encounter issues. Are they the cause of that? I mean, Roblox does have maintenance, but that is a little weird when he hacks this guy. Roblox goes under maintenance. I don't know what's all about that, but it seems like he did get into his account. We'll check out his account to see if it's actually hacked or whatever, but it seems like he actually did get into it, and that is really weird. But it says, it is time, Zeph. You will not have a fun day tomorrow. Yo, okay, this is just, okay, this is getting super weird. All right, so I'm here on Mlander A's Roblox profile, and as you can see, it says hacked by Danielito. I mean, he has 20k followers. You can check for yourself. This is the YouTuber, and oh my goodness. So if I refresh right here, I'll refresh right here. It still says hacked by Danielito, man. I'm not trying to like fake it or anything. This really did happen, and he has the community head on, and I guess, is his group still like that? His group, let's see if his group is like that. So LZGCTV's fan group, it says June 28th, get ready. Okay, this is just really weird. Does his YouTube still go to his YouTube? Let's see. Oh no. Guys, it goes to Daniel Leto's one. Okay, it goes to the Ghost YouTube channel. Guys, I don't know what to think about all this. This is actually really crazy. Okay, so I think I'm gonna go on prison life, okay? Because you guys know prison life is where all the weird things happen to me. The Ghost has done some crazy things. I've got, disconnected multiple times from that game out of nowhere, okay? Out of nowhere, my avatar got changed and things. So let's just go on prison life and see what happens. Maybe we'll just walk around and then if nothing happens, we'll go to the Ghost house and see if he's there or whatever. But yeah, let's just go see. All right, guys, so I'm here on prison life. We're just gonna go around and see what happens. Okay, so we're here in the cafeteria like good old times. Okay, let's oh, we got a gun right here. Okay, I'll just take that. But I mean, we've only been here for like 10 seconds. Nothing's really too crazy. We're just kind of running around at the moment doing whatever. Oh man, it's actually dinner. I don't know if I'll be able to get outside in time. Let's just low-key go over here. All right, I kind of want to escape out of here, just walk around. Oh, who's that guy? Can you help me? Oh no, he's way over there. I was maybe gonna get like a hammer and just escape out of here, but I think we could probably just glitch out of here, whatever. Maybe we'll go. Oh, we could go to the Ghost Protection Place, guys. For my OG viewers that have been around and have seen the Ghost Protection Place, you guys know what I'm talking about. Usually the ghost appears if I go there, but I don't know. We'll see if we'll go there. Let's just try to focus on escaping first. Okay. Let's just jump away. All right, we should be good that way. And yeah, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go and try to maybe go to the Ghost Protection Place, but we'll drive around. We'll get a car, drive around, see what happens here. Let's just check random places. Okay, let's see, because sometimes last time I'd go to like a random place and something weird would happen. So let's go to like a random place like this and see if anything happens. Nothing. Okay, so I walked down here, nothing happened. And okay, so that's just off the list. Okay, that place is off the list. What's some other places that would happen? I think one of the other places would be, oh, whoa, hey man, how's it going? Is this guy following me? I can't tell if he's following me or if he's cool, because sometimes the criminals on this game, man, they will straight up like start shooting you for no reason. Okay, I gotta be careful, guys. oh wait, he's a homie. Okay, he said Zep. Yo, okay, we'll pick him up, man. Let's see, man, if anything weird happens. Okay, let's see, because it's the 28th. He might know about the whole thing. Let's just see. He said, let's go to the Ghost house. We will go to the Ghost house soon. We're gonna go explore some places first that have been known to be weird. So last time when I stepped in here, I disconnected. Let's just see. Let's walk in and nothing. Okay, so nothing happened there. Okay, kind of surprising a little bit. Okay, not gonna lie, I thought something was gonna happen. I mean, when I used to go in there, something would happen. Let's bring along Simon Cat. Let's see what happens, and let's just keep going. Okay, let's just keep going. Should we try the Ghost Protection House? Something usually always happens when I'm over here. I mean, we went to the underground place, we went over there, and nothing really happened. So let's try going to the Ghost Protection Place here and see what happens. So let's go to camera mode. What do we gotta do? Oh no, shift lock switch. Guys, I've been gone from the glitching scene for a little bit now, okay? I'm a little rusty, but we're gonna make it inside. Let's go to the Ghost Protection Place, see what happens, and let's just see. There's something usually always happens here, so I'm kind of waiting here. I got in, and guys, if you are unaware of what this is, it is a Ghost Protection House. The ghost cannot get in here for some reason. I don't know why, but whenever we used to go in here, he used to get super mad because he could never get in, and he would die every time he tried to go in here. But so far nothing. Okay, we're here, we got the gun in case he comes or anything. I mean, I don't even see him around. I haven't even seen him this whole game or whatever. And so I don't know where he's at. He's not in the player list either, so I don't know what to expect, honestly. I mean, he shows up at random times even if he's not in the player list, so I don't really know what to say about that. But it looks like he's not really doing anything about it, and I can just kind of be in here freely without anything happening to me. So I guess what that means is we're gonna go to the Ghost house, guys. This leave a like for this on the video. I don't know what's gonna happen. This is crazy. Weird experience always happens when I go there, and I don't like going there on weird days like this on the 28th and stuff. So let's just see what happens. Okay, I'm just gonna reset. I'm gonna take the shortcut. Okay, we're gonna reset. We're gonna go ahead and get like an AK and stuff, just in case. You never know with the ghost. Okay, you literally never know with the ghost. And I heard Pink Sheep had an experience with the ghost, and now other people are having experience with the ghost, which is kind of frightening to me. Okay, Pink Sheep, himself had an experience. Maybe I'll have to talk to him, and we'll have to team up against him if something weird happens. We'll see. Let's go to the ghost house and see what's going on. So if you don't know where the ghost house is, it's down the street here, and it's over here. We got a glitch in. That's the only way you can get in, is to glitch inside, and we'll see what's up. So again, he's not even in the player list, so I don't know what to expect here. Let's just go here. Let's drag up right here. And, kind of failed there, but let's go another time. I got it this time, and bam, and he's not even here. Wait, he's right here, what? Hi, ghost. I didn't see you here. He's just here, he just appeared. And now he's here. Okay, that was a little weird there. He says hi. So hey, girls, it's June 28th, right? How come I haven't got hacked? Okay, because I don't know if I should say this, dude. Usually when I even mention hacking or anything, he goes really crazy. All right, you know what? June 28th, we got to YOLO it. It's June 28th, right? How come I haven't got hacked? We're just gonna say it. And see what happens. Okay, let's just I don't know. Last time I used to do this, I used to get disconnected. He said it's June 28th, right? Or it's the June 20th. I completely spelled that wrong. How come I haven't got hacked? Oh, you thought you were gonna get hacked. Let's just say you will find out soon. He waved and then he left. What is this? Is this some kind of joke? Like, I don't what? He said, oh, you thought you were going to get hacked. Let's just say you will find out soon. Dude, this whole time, like the past 3 weeks, he's been saying he's gonna hack me, he's gonna come after me, he's hacked other people, and he's gonna go after the Roblox community. Then he says, you will find out soon. Like right there. Oh, you thought you were gonna get hacked. Let's just say you will find out soon. What does that even mean? Is he playing a joke right now? I think he could be playing a joke, guys. Nothing happened. We're still here. Nothing's really gone wrong. I mean, we're just chilling here. We haven't got disconnected. Our avatar hasn't changed. I mean, I'll reset real quick to see if anything happens. Let's see. We're right here. And because when you reset, your avatar changes if it has, and nothing's changed. I haven't got hacked or anything. And I don't know, guys. Is he playing a joke, guys? I'm gonna be low key a little disappointed if he was playing a joke. I mean, I don't want to get hacked. Don't get me wrong. I don't want to get hacked. But I mean, he hyped this up that he was gonna hack me, the Roblox community, and nothing's happening, guys. I don't know what to think about all of this. Guys, I was editing the video, and I'm sure you guys know what I'm talking about. Okay, this. Right here, this door. How did that open? Okay, all right. That didn't open. All right, it was this. Okay, I don't know, maybe understand that. I mean, I don't know. I mean, that shouldn't open anyways, but I'm saying this literally opened. And like, how could this open? All right, I got clothes here. No one could fit inside of here. No, like, there's no one. The only people here are my grandma and grandpa, and they're upstairs. They're literally upstairs. How could that open? It just seems like really perfect timing. Like, I don't know. Like, I don't know if doors have opened while I've been recording before. I've never really seen that happen before. I don't know. And it just seemed like so perfect with the timing and the date and stuff, like the ghost and like him leaving and everything. I don't know what to think about all of it. Like, I'm a little freaked out, I'm not gonna lie. It's just really weird. But I guess I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to drop a like. And if you're new to the channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button. And as always, have a nice day, and I'll see you guys later.